in Camden tonight, lifting up lives on the links. A group of golfers are using their love of the game to inspire others.
Our Emmy Award-winning photojournalist Bill Rohr has their story.
If you love the game of golf,
who needs a club?
Then you know there is nothing better.
Nice, easy, sweeping strokes
than hitting the ball well.
People have irons, a couple people have woods today, so we're going to do full shots again.
This group of adults with special needs come here to the Camden County Golf Academy once a week.
So when you hit metal wood,
to learn the game.
Where should the ball position be? We're just trying to give them the basics. Feet apart, ball position, proper grip, and basics of alignment and things of that nature. Just to give them the kind of best opportunity to hit the ball solid. Feet nice and wide, there you go.
To work with volunteers from the New Jersey PGA.
Perfect, right there, let me help.
Keep it coming.
Yes, ma'am.
Rachel Drawley is in it for the exercise.
I love golf. What are you kidding? Golf is the best sport on, I watch it on TV, too.
They just love being here, and especially when they connect with that ball and hit it out into the water, it's one of the best feelings they could have.
Kenneth Schwartz has been hitting them straight for about 8 years, and today he lets us in on a little secret.
Concentration. Well, I do, I take this hand, like this here, and swing it up. Yeah.
That's it.
That's it.
Think you can hit one into the water?
They learned something new today and then accomplished something and then actually got to see what they accomplished.
Wow! Did you see that? Sorry, man, I'm getting good at this.
In camp, Bill Rohr, Fox 29 News.
Yes.